What is going on, guys? Thank you for tuning in again to my tutorial. Today we are going to be doing back, and I'm sure most of you are back to see some of my videos. Get that pun? Ha ha ha. Yao's behind the camera, Yao's my brother, and he's getting a bit of a laugh, so I'm hoping that's a funny joke. Now, if you think that's a funny joke, click a like button. If you don't think it's funny, just click that like button anyway. All right. All jokes aside, today we are going to be hitting back. This is a back activation exercise. For those of you that don't feel your back while you train, this is going to help you quite a lot. Personally, I love doing this before any row sort of movements, because sometimes people struggle to feel their back before a row. You can do this even before some pull-ups as well. So it doesn't really matter how you use this exercise. One of the things you have to realize when training back is your grip. There's actually a correlation between which part of the back is targeted based on how you grip. Generally, when I work with a finger grip, okay, so I'm just grabbing my thumb over and using my fingers only, my main target is my lat. When I have a full grip, I grab that fully, my main target is usually my rhomboid. As you can give this a go, and let me know in the comments if that worked for you. I mean, there's so many other factors or contributing factors as well, but this is actually a great starter. We're gonna go straight to the exercise. Our main focus is retracting our delts, so pulling our delts backwards, okay? That's the most important thing. This already activates your back. Now, if you want to target your lats more, remember, finger grip. If you want to target your rhomboids more, full grip, so thumb over, okay? I'm gonna try to target my rhomboids a little bit more for this one, so I'm gonna have a full grip with my thumb over. Chest up, I'm gonna come down. Now the main focus is making sure my chest is up the whole time, okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna roar into my belly button, my chest up, and then I'm gonna pull my back.
Had up at post, had to hit my old town to duck the news.